They work hard. I've just been so pleased with this room all week this week. That was Fanfare for the Third Planet. We've enjoyed playing that all week. Our next song is called Fields of Clover, and it's by an Arkansas composer. His name is Randall Standridge, and he has been teaching in the Harrisburg area, but he's now going to move on to be an editor of to help be an on-staff composer for a publishing company, a national publishing company. So we're really excited about that. But his name is Randall Standridge, and it's called Fields of Clover. It's going to start with a clarinet solo, a duet, bring in all of the clarinets, and then finally the whole band. It's very beautiful.
Thank you.
about our sectional teachers. They were taking those groups out by individual groups, trumpets and flutes and tubas and everyone, and just working, trying to get all those little details worked out. And if it was not for them, I promise you, we could not have made it to our concert today. We really had some difficult music for us, and they were up to the challenge, and they're doing a very, very good job today. Very pleased with them. I want to thank Dr. Anderson. He was so nice to ask me to come and do this second band. I just love doing it, love doing piano each summer, and I just want to thank him. He's doing a great job here at Arkansas Tech with the band camp, and just everything. He's doing a great job. So anyway, we want to make sure that we keep supporting him and the job he's doing here, because he's doing a great service for all of our kids. The next thing we have to do is we have the kids get to select out of the entire camp Mr. Camper of the Week, Mr. Band Camp, and Miss Band Camp. And we just happen to have Mr. Band Camp in our second band. So I'd like to present this plaque to Jesse Warren. Parker, Carly Klein, and Jesse Warren. And this is Eugenics.